Alright, also, now, when we get to this voting deal, there is apparently a 15-day prior rule that you have had to register before the 15 days before the election. And I actually want to revoke that. I think that that is something that was maybe instated a long, long time ago. And we're much more modern now, where we have the internet, we have very quick, you can go to the post office, we're not on the horse and buggy any longer. So I believe we can have this straight at the post office. You can go straight to the post office, give them your little identification. They can verify you right there, the postman, just as he does for many things, or the postwoman. So that needs to be actually, for this election, I think to increase voter participation and have these walk-ins, the whole deal, as long as you have your driver's license, what would be the problem? Why would there be any question other? The drama by having it and keeping that 15 days is we just lose out on so many voters across the United States. So if the vote itself is not appealing to people and they don't want to participate, it just becomes even like, forget it. I missed the 15 days. Just forget it. Who cares? You know, it's just life has just become too difficult to throw a 15-day in front of everything. That's just too silly. We have way too many databases online. Way too many ways for people to join up. So I'm actually kind of, I don't know, I don't want to say distraught, but yeah, wow, we're going to miss out on a lot of people. A lot of people. So it's going to end up being more seniors voting. It's going to end up being people who've stayed in their house for many years and not moved. It's going to be a very conservative group. So I don't know. I'm kind of bummed out about it because I just think that it's not fair to a lot of human beings. A lot of people, you know, they move. They have their different, you know, monster job here, monster job there, and they travel and they can't, you know, keep up with all of these rules, and remember to register to vote, blah blah blah, in time. So we lose a lot of voter participation by that rule. So I don't know why it cannot be rescinded for this presidential election. Maybe this is an emergency request to Obama. Let's rescind it. Let's put a rush out there. All right, let's allow it. 7 days. How about 7 days at least? You know, if you need 7 days because you have to maybe check prison databases, I don't know. At least 7 days, something, but not 15. That's just out of control. That's just a huge loss. And what is it? It's already the second now. Yeah, I don't know. I just feel that we can do this right there at the polls. There would be no reason. No reason. I mean, as long as you have that identification. All right. Anyway.